देव बरी सांस देव,
तुम काय देव,
तुम काय देव,
तुम काय देव,
तुम काय देव.
यस, यस्टरडे वी लर्न न्यूमरल्स, कार्डिनल नंबर्स, एंड ऑल्सो वी लर्न नेम ऑफ द डेज एंड नेम ऑफ द मंथ्स. There were some questions. Based on those questions, a few additions I have made, up to 100, no addition, but only that word exchange proposed is correct. I have added, and 101 you can, instead of, you can say shambar ek or exchange ek, exchange ikra, exchange vis ani ek. This I have added, exchange vis ani paanch. And there is another word for that traditional word, savaishim. Ekshepannas, and the traditional word is dadshe. Ekshe satarani paanch, the traditional word is paune donshi. Then comes donshi. Donshi visani paanch. The traditional word is savai donshi. Donshi pannas, traditional word is adetshi. Donshi sattarani paanch, the traditional word is paune tinshi. Then tinshi, charshi, paanshi, or paanchi, both are correct. But this is used, as I said yesterday, by the Catholics, and this our Hindu brethren use this. Saishi, Satchi, Adshi, Naushi, Hazar. That we learnt yesterday. Then I added Ek Hazar Paishi, or traditional way of saying is Ded Hazar. Then Ek Lakh, Da Lakh. For Europeans it would be a million. Da Lakh means. And then we have Ek Karod or Ek Koti. That means for the Europeans it is 10 millions. For us it is Ek Karod or Ek Koti. All other things we have learned, there is nothing new. Everything all remains the same. All this we have learned, so I have nothing there to say. Unless you have some doubts on numbers. Otherwise, I will take the other topic which we yesterday saw, days, name of the, what you call, days and name of the months. This, now, okay, if you are noting, I will go now for ordinal numbers, because yesterday I taught you cardinal numbers. Ordinal numbers give you the order. Order means what order it comes. I have given here Konkani and meaning. Pailo, paili, paile. First. So pailo should be followed by a masculine noun. And paili should be followed by a feminine noun. And paile by a neuter word. Dusro, dusri, dusre. Second. Tisro, tisri, tisre. Third. Chouto, chouti, chouti. Fourth. Panchvo, panchvi, panchve. Fifth. Savo, savi, save. Sixth. Satvo, satvi, satve. Seventh. Atvo, atvi, atve. Eighth. Navo, look at here, look at carefully. For now, we have to use add verb. Here, art, we have added wo, wo, all here. So, navo. Some people, they don't write, they write na, a, v, and wo. No, that becomes navo. That is new. So, this second V is required. Navo. Navvi, Navve, ninth, धावो धावी धावे टेंथ. Then you can go ikravo, baravo, teravo, same way. Here I come, ekunisavo, ekunusavi, ani ekunisave, 19th. Here you have to say. How to say 20th? Visavo, not visvo. This error has been done in our Catholic Church here in Goa. Not visvo. Not visvo aitar, visavo aitar. Vis, visavo, visavi, visave, 20th. Then how to say 21st in our system? Vis anipailo, or vis anipaili, vis anipaile, 21st. And you can go on that way. So what we have learnt here, let us practice now. So then it will be quite clear to you. Exercise, fill in the blanks with an appropriate word from the brackets. I will do for you one. Then I will ask for volunteers one by one. You have to try. He, Sally, I have to select one word from here which is appropriate. Only one word fits here, only one from these four options we have here. He chali tisri aili. The girl came third. Let me repeat. You cannot say he chali pailo. No, because chali is feminine and pailo is for masculine. It doesn't go. Then chali and dusre, no, not possible, because dusre is a neuter singular and this is feminine singular. Panch is five. Ye chali panch aili, no, makes no sense at all. So only the possibility is ye chali tisri aili. Now you try. You may not succeed. If you succeed, well and good. If you don't succeed, I will give you the answer. Now, I want a volunteer, first of all. Only one. Savio, please coordinate. Only one person.
Sir, Pahilo.
You have to read now first. Volunteer has to read.
Father?
Yes.
Yeah. So, Ambo.
Dash. Then read this word. Read. Kindly read this word first. What is this word?
The word.
Okay. And in the bracket you have options. Please read this word.
Dusri.
So. Then.
Pailo.
Poile. Now. Only one word you have to choose. Only one is correct. Please give me that from this. Which word you are going to put here?
Poilo.
Beg pardon?
Poilo.
Little louder.
Can you be little louder?
To ambo poilo.
Poilo. Why poilo? You must give a reason to others. You try to give a reason. Why pailo? Why
only masculine? One ambo.
Because it's masculine.
Masculine. One ambo and masculine.
Masculine, correct. Yeah. Ambo is a masculine. How do you know it's masculine? To ambo. Didn't I tell you earlier, 2 days ago, learn always to, ti, te. Then you remember the gender. Moment you hear to, ambo has to be masculine. It cannot be anything else. So if ambo is masculine, so here you need a masculine word. So dusri, no, it is feminine singular. Sir means six. Poile means neuter gender. Singular. Not possible. So pailo is the only possibility here. To ambo pailo dovar. Okay. Another volunteer. Different person. Those who have answered now should not take part in this, because to give a chance for others. Any volunteer, please read.
Father, what does dawar mean?
Double, dawar, keep. To ambo, pahilo dawar means keep that mango first. Keep it first, because then something else I want to give you to keep. That it means here. Each a lipoilari
volunteer
girl came.
Okay.
Third. Okay. Third, this one, please. Somebody?
Okay, father.
Yes, read.
Yeah. Desh chedung.
Yes.
Daunta.
Daunta. Read this. All these words you have to read first.
So desh chedung daunta.
No, no, no. Read this word first. Read all these possibilities first.
Chautha.
Yes.
Panchvi.
Yes.
Tisre.
Yes.
Doga.
Correct. Now choose one word.
Tisre chedu.
Why tisre? Why not this one?
Because
why not this? Why not this? How we are going to eliminate all this?
Chautha
is neuter gender.
Chautha is for masculine.
Chautha is for masculine. Why can't you choose
correct,
this? Yes. Chautha you cannot choose.
Panchvi is neuter.
Panchvi is neuter? Then you would have put here, no?
Chedu is not
Panchvi is feminine.
Panchvi
is feminine.
Should it Panchvi
be doga?
Feminine. Pailo
Panchvi is feminine. Yeah.
Ah.
But Chedu then is not feminine.
No. Chedu is neuter. Singular. Gender wise. See, don't mix up grammatical gender and the physical sex. Physical sex is God given. There are male and females. You can look at, by looking at them, you know who is a male and who is a female. Normally. But grammatical gender is a label. Chedu, physical sex is female. But in grammar, the gender is chedu. Like ambo. Ambo is masculine. Masculine gender. It is not male or female. It is masculine gender. There are two different categories. Genders. Gender and sex. In language, we are not talking about sex. We are talking about only gender. Every noun has a gender. Either masculine, feminine, neuter, singular, plural. Okay. So, chedu is a neuter gender. So, that you chose this word, tisre, because it is neuter. Neuter singular, this is neuter singular. Therefore, tisre chedu dhaunta. You cannot say doga chedu dhaunta. Doga is plural. You cannot put doga. Okay.
So what is the meaning of the sentence, father?
Tisre chedu na, means the third girl is running. There may be many girls standing in line.
Okay.
Okay.
It cannot mean in the ordinal way, father.
Beg pardon?
That the third person who is running is a girl. It doesn't mean like that.
Yeah, the third girl, not the first.
Third girl is running. Okay.
Third girl, chedu is a girl, no?
Yeah, yeah, but it could third also girl, mean that the third person
girl
who
runs
is running is a
or
girl.
Running. Not the first girl, not the second girl, for whatever reason they didn't run. But the third girl now is running. Third girl. This range you do downtown. Good. You're trying. It is difficult. It is difficult for initial stages now for you, but I'm giving a chance for you. Let us see. If you make mistake, don't worry. I am there. So you did not worry about your making mistakes. All of us have to learn by committing mistakes only. Fourth one. Any other volunteer?
Father, can you yes? Explain why chedu is neuter again and not
it's gender? It is nothing. There is no reason. Grammatical genders are arbitrary in Konkani. There is no logic. Why ambo is masculine? We don't know. We don't know. Here chali happens to be sex wise female and grammatical gender is feminine. Both are, they are, you can say identical. But when it comes chedu, sex wise it is female, grammatical gender is neuter. Why? No answer. Nobody can give you this answer. Nobody.
Okay.
Okay. Fourth one. German also same. I've been told. German also, the word for girl is neuter gender. Then fourth one. Okay, I made here. H is not required. Okay. One volunteer. Come fast.
Makar dash burgi.
Okay, read all this, madam.
Ek, dogi, ek, tega.
Correct. Correct. Now, you have to put one word from here. It is difficult. This is difficult for you because I have not taught you all this. But try.
Maka tega burgi.
Correct. Maka tega burgi. Correct. Because ek is singular, dogi is a feminine plural, ek is neuter singular, tega is the only option left. We are going to learn this, doga, tega, we are going to learn this. See, without teaching you, you are picking up the right one. That's a really good thing. Tega. Maka tega burgi.
What is the meaning of tega?
I have
three
children.
Okay.
I have three children. Okay. I will explain to you all this doga, tega words. Soon after this, it comes. Then it will be clear. Then once again, we can come back to this. But now let's try this. The next person.
I will try.
Yes, try.
E dash class.
Yes, read this.
No. Nova.
Yes.
Tatri.
Yes.
Atven.
Yes.
Tag.
Tag. Now you have to choose only one word which is correct and it fits here.
Tatri.
Why Satvi you chose? Could you explain? If you are a teacher, you should explain to your students why Satvi.
Because he and so he is feminine, so Satri was a feminine.
Here has to come a feminine word.
Yes.
A feminine word should come. So Satvi is the feminine form.
Yes.
Therefore, he is Satvi class. Means this is seventh standard. Next one. This is difficult. Little difficult, but still somebody can read. At least reading should not be a difficulty for you now. Even if you don't know answer, it doesn't matter. At least you read. Try to read this.
Try to read this.
Yes, read.
Yes, read.
He bail.
No, don't say anything. No, don't I have not put anything. How can you say he bail?
How can you say he bail?
Dash bail must read. Please read.
Please read.
Dash bail ratta.
Radta.
Radta.
Ta ta. Notta. Single T.
Single T.
Radta.
Radta. This is how with the church Kongani wrote, but the Bible now, those who didn't know, they changed to double T. Wrong. Standard Kongani radta. Old Kongani radta. Not radta. You may ask me why. I can explain to you when I teach grammar later on. Later on means at a higher level. But it's radta. Okay. Now, please read these words. Same person who read now. Hello?
Amelia Barreto.
Amelia?
Father is asking you to read.
Teen.
Teen.
First option is teen pal.
No, you read all this. Read all these words first, please.
Tisro.
Tisro.
Please. Tisro.
Then ekli.
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 And dogi.
Dogi. Now choose one of these words.
Choose one of these words.
Ekli bail.
Ekli bail. Why ekli bail?
Why ekli bail?
Bail is singular.
Yes, correct. Yes. That's the reason.
Bail is
singular and feminine.
And feminine.
Okay.
Why? Therefore, ekli bail.
Yes, father.
Singular. Yeah. Next person. Volunteers? No volunteers? Unless you try, you will not be able to, at least to read. Forget about filling.
Father, may I? Ashrita Morris. Father, may I?
Yes, sure. Read.
Yeah. Reading. Tu dash papaya kha.
Yeah, and here?
Don.
Yes.
Tabo.
Yes.
Weekly.
Correct.
Ek.
Correct. So you read well. Correct. Now you try. You may succeed. You may not succeed. That doesn't matter. But reading, all of you should succeed. Now, which word you want to put?
So, ekli papaya kha.
Why?
Father, that I don't know.
You don't know. Who is ready to explain to him? He has given the correct answer, but there is a reason which he doesn't know. It's okay.
Because it is singular, father.
What is singular?
Ekli.
No, he didn't say ekli. He said yek. Tu yek papaya kha, he said.
Oh, father, he said ekli.
No, father, he said ekli, father.
He said ekli, then it is wrong.
Ek is neutral gender, father.
Papaya. No. What is the gender of papaya?
Masculine.
T papaya. Dekun, tu yek papaya kha. Yek is feminine form. Papaya is feminine. And now you may say yekli is also feminine. I'm going to teach. I say it is difficult for you this exercise, but still I wanted to check. Yekli could be used only for human beings, not for things. Papaya is a thing. Dogi could be used only for human beings. Tag only for human beings. Taga only for human beings. Dogi only for human beings. Doga only for human beings. Chog only for human beings. Papaya is a thing. Therefore, it is ek. Tu ek papaya ka. It is in a command, order. Okay. Next. Read first. At least reading.
Can I try, father?
Yes, try to read.
Dash ghar majen.
Yes.
Dusre.
Then these words.
Poili. Eklo.
Poili. Poili.
Poili. Eklo. Ek.
Eklo. Eklo. Open.
Eklo. Ek.
Ek. Don't say ek. Don't say ek, it's slightly long. Ek.
Ek. Okay.
Because there is a circumflex on top. Yeah. And there is only a monosyllable word. Therefore, it has to be ek.
The answer is Dusre gaur moje.
Why? Why? What makes you to choose this word and not these words?
Poili is female.
Correct. Not female. Don't say female. Feminine.
Feminine.
Gender, there is no female. Feminine.
Yeah.
Masculine. Feminine. Neuter.
Yeah.
MFNT. I'm use that convention. Okay. So you chose neuter gender. Why did you choose a neuter gender?
Because ghar is neuter.
Correct. That's the answer. Then all these are to be discarded. They don't fit here. They will fit elsewhere, but not in this sentence. दूसरे घर मुझे. नेक्स्ट पर्सन.
फादर देयर इज अ
डाउट. यस व्हाट इज दैट
ऑन नंबर 7.
नंबर 7
ऑन नंबर
हैपन.
या टू डैश पपाया खा. कैन इट बी इवन टू दोन पपाया खा.
ना दोन मींस टू. पपाया सिंगुलर. यू नीड प्लूरल ऑफ दैट.
ओके पपायो.
पपायो. तू दोन पपायो खा करे बट देयर इज पपाय सो देयर हैज टू बी एक.
ओके फादर थैंक यू.
दूसरे
घर मजे मीन्स द सेकेंड हाउस इज माइंड नॉट द फर्स्ट हाउस. सेकेंड हाउस इज माइंड. यू आर शोइंग टू समबडी स्टैंडिंग हियर देयर आर अ रो ऑफ हाउसेस एंड यू आर सेइंग दूसरे घर मजे. द सेकेंड हाउस इज माइंड नॉट द फर्स्ट नॉट द थर्ड नॉट द फोर्थ द सेकेंड वन. दूसरे घर मजे. Yeah.
Thank you.
Next person.
Dash Bao yes. Mumbai Rauta.
Rauta.
Dusre Ekli Sog Eklo.
Ah.
So Eklo Bao Mumbai Rauta.
Ah, Eklo, Eklo. Is open or Eklo Bhav Mumbai Rauta. Why did you choose this?
It's masculine.
Masculine singular and this is singular and this is singular. Then look at the spelling of Mumbai. I should have written why, but being this is a proper noun, my writing system is not applicable to proper nouns.
Okay.
So proper nouns I write the way traditionally whoever writes the way is there. Now, for instance, somebody's name is John. John, I will not write J-O-N. No, I will write
J-O-H-N.
Yeah. Because it is a proper noun. Proper nouns I will write as they are conventionally written. Suppose I want to write Spain. I will write S-P-A-I-N. Okay.
Hello, father. Yeah. Why can't we say Dusre Bao Mumbai Rauta?
No. No. You cannot say Dusre Bao Mumbai Rauta because this is singular. The verb has to agree with the subject. Therefore, Dusre Bao Mumbai Rautat.
Okay.
Ah.
Okay, okay. Thank you.
Eklo Bao Mumbai Rauta is the only possibility.
Okay.
Yeah.
Father, if I wanted to use the fourth option, third option.
Then you have to say Rautat.
Okay.
Which one?
Rautat.
Third option. Rautat. Chog Bao Mumbai. Mumbai Rautat.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes,
yeah. Tenth one. New person, so far not taken part today. It is difficult, but reading is not difficult. Fill in the blanks.
Mother, let me take that.
Because there are two dashes are there. Yes. Come on, pass.
Solo.
Yes.
Rashin.
Yes.
Dash. Ilo. Ani. Choli. Dash. Aili.
Correct. And here?
Dusre.
Read this.
Dusre. Poilo.
Correct.
Tisri.
Correct.
Panchve.
Correct. Panchve.
Solo. Klashin. Poilo Ailo.
Correct.
Ani Toli. Tisri Aili.
Tisri Aili. Why did you choose this word here? How will you explain?
Poilo is a singular and masculine.
Masculine and solo is masculine singular. And you then, of course, by your own logic, chali is a singular and tisri is singular. Therefore, chali tisri aili. What this means? Cholo means the boy. Oh, my son. Both of meanings are possible. Came first in the class. Klashin means in the class. Ailo means came. Came first in the class. Poilo ailo. Ani means and. Chali, the girl, came third. Tisri aili. The boy came first in the class and the girl came third. Any doubts now?
Yes, father. Yes? In number nine.
Number nine, yes.
What does dusre mean?
Ah. Now, actually, dusro is a singular masculine, and dusre is the plural of dusro, masculine.
So if you translate it, what does it mean?
Two masculine.
Okay, not second.
No, here, I mean, here, I think that example of my, this word man may not be the very, very apt one. So I will change to, I will change to this. So this will clear your doubt. Now you have no doubt at all.
Okay,
thank you. Is not used at this stage. We use in Konkani, but not here in this context.
Dusre will mean others, father, over there?
Yeah, others, yes. Dusre manis, that way. No, now. What are the numbers? I think we missed out. I didn't teach you this one. I straight went, see here. For human beings, the following numbers I used. You can say ek dadlo, ek bail, ek chudu, one. You may say this. Or eklo dadlo, ekli bail, eklen chudu. Meaning is same. But this word cannot be used for things and non-human beings. You cannot say yaklo ghodo. No, you can't say. You can say ek ghodo, one horse. You can say ek guy. You cannot say ekli guy. You can say ek mazar, cat. You cannot say ekle mazar. No. But for human beings, you can use this and this. When it comes to dog, dog dadle, two men, dogi bailo, two women. I made a mistake. M should come afterwards. Doga burgi, two children. O doga chedwa, yaklen chedu, doga chedwa. Tag dadle, tegi bailo. Tegan chedwa or tegan burgi, three. Chog dadle, chogi bailo, chogan chedwa, four. Afterwards, you say panch dadle, panch bailo, panch chedwa. Afterward, there is no difference. But from here to first to four, counting for human beings, these words are found in Konkani. It is not Teeg, remember, there are dialectal, many people say teeg. In old Konkani, Monsignor Dalgan, and all it is tag. Tag, tegi, tega. Any doubts now? In our exercise which you yourself you did now? Is it
father clear? Father, ninth one we cannot say yeklo.
Kahin here? No.
Ninth one we did.
Okay.
Mumbai Rauta.
Ninth one, no? Where? No, yeah, we said Eklo Bhav, Mumbai Rauta. Eklo Bhav, that is the only possibility. Nothing is possible from these three. Only this is the right word here. No other word. Like a, in my absent-minded professor, instead of doing this, I ran down. I missed this and I missed this also. I went down. This all added afterwards last night. Now exercise. Let's just read. There's nothing you have to do. I want a volunteer to read. Just to read. Sentence one.
To me, egg.
Yes. Read complete sentence.
Tumi
yes.
Ambo ghyat.
Yeah, the meaning is there. That you did not read.
You next take person. A mango.
Next person.
Tumi ek kani sangat.
Sangat. Tumi ek kani sangat.
Sangat.
Why it is ek? Because ambo masculine. In masculine, it is ek. Feminine, it is ek. When neuter comes, ek. Okay. Next person to read.
Tum.
No, not tum. Tum Hindi mein.
Tu ardi papai kha.
Tu ardi papai kha. Next person. The fourth sentence.
Tu ek kele kata.
No. Pronunciation wrong here.
Ek to
ek kele kata.
Only the same, madam. Please read once again.
To ek kele kata.
To ek kele kata. Because this is neuter. To ek kele kata. Next person.
Ek var.
Once again, sound I can hear that. Yeah, please read. Somebody else, please read.
Bar zale.
No, this pronunciation not exactly correct.
Ek.
Let's see, there is no doubt for you. See the difference between this and this. What difference do you see visually in writing? What is the difference is here and what is the difference here?
E is open.
No. I'm not asking what. In writing, is there something additional here which is not here?
Yes.
So that symbol is not there.
That circumflex.
Circumflex is not.
This is called circumflex, that inverted V. It is not here. So it cannot be ek in my writing system. It has to be ek. And this cannot be ek. It has to be ek. Everything is visible here. So you have to read as it is written. Ek. What is the next word?
What?
Huh?
Ek war zale.
Ek war zale. It is 1 o'clock. Ek war. Next.
How did bakri chapati kata?
Correct. Chapati. And not chapati. Konkani chapati kata. English, you may say chapati in English. That's okay. But in Konkani, chapati. Next person.
Tu taka.
Haan, kine?
Tumi
Taka. One person. Okay. Savio, please, there a little moderation. Allowing only one
person. Yeah, Father.
Allow only one person to raise his hand, whatever it is. There.
To me, Taka.
Yes.
Rupai Diyar.
What? What is this word?
Adiz.
Adiz.
Adiz Rupai.
Not Adiz. I didn't write here E. I write in A. Adiz.
Adiz Rupai Diyar.
Diyar. No, please pronounce this word.
Adiz.
Adiz. Tumi taka adiz rupai diya. Next.
Charantle teen vate tuja
bavani. Loud. I can't hear you.
Charantle teen vate tuja bavani.
Charantle teen vate tuja bavani. Next one. Ninth sentence.
Maka.
Yes.
Maka pannas.
Yes.
Hazar rupai reen dishi.
Dishi. Question. Dishi in Konkani.
Dishi.
Dishi is a question mark. You have to raise your voice. Maka pannas hazar rupai reen dishi.
Maka pannas hazar rupai reen dishi.
Ah, that's it. The meaning is here for you. Then, next sentence.
You ask me.
Pau kilo.
Yes. What happened, pau kilo?
There is some...
Somebody else?
There is some problem with my.
Who's my mic?
Pau kilo sakar hard.
Not with your, the previous one.
Pau kilo sakar hard. Hard. Pau kilo sakar hard. Next one.
Dog dadle hanga asat.
No. Pronunciation of this.
Dog.
No.
Dog.
Ah.
Okay.
Dog.
There is no circumflex here. Dog. Dadle. Anga. Asat. Next one. This one. Twelfth sentence.
Dogai? No.
Dogi chalio dhauntat. Dogi chalio dhauntat. How do you know? See, there is no doubt. Do. G-I. Gi. Dogi. That's all. This word has come earlier.
Kindly excuse me, there is some problem with father's network.
Father, you are on mute.
Blessed thing. Oh, now it's okay. Why? It, why I don't touch that button? Why it should thing go? Should go? I don't understand.
Father, yeah. Please go back and present your screen.
Yeah, yeah. I'm doing that. Share.
I think there was some network issue, so you had to leave the meeting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay now.
Yeah, Father, minimize this. Yeah.
Yeah, I minimized. But why my mic goes on this one gets?
It was network problem, Father. You had completely left the meeting.
No. Then because there is no net. Okay. Now we were on dog zale.
Father, kindly maximize the screen.
Dog zale, dogi zaleo. Now we are on the 13th. Screen is okay, Savio?
No, Father, make it bigger. It is still small.
Is okay? Is
yes,
it okay?
Sir. Yeah, that is perfect.
Okay, now.
Father.
13th, yes.
That.
What is that?
So just because this thing
Gurgyang.
Where? Doga?
Only for the form.
Only one person, please. If you speak two people, how can I understand?
So either say that we look up
happened. Okay.
Only one person.
Doga.
Doga. Next word. This word. I can't hear the person.
Burgyang.
Burgyang.
Apoy.
Apoy.
Yeah.
No, this here is wrong. This apoy.
Apoy.
Doga, Burgyang, apoy.
Apoy.
Yeah. Next one. This is only for reading practice, these sentences.
Tech, doctor.
No.
Operation.
This one. This one.
Which one, Father? 12?
This word, my cursor, you can see. Second word.
Aha. Okay. Dotor.
Okay.
Dotor.
Dotor.
There is no such thing. If it's ten, one.
Dotor.
One, dotor. Remember.
Okay, Father.
Yaklo dotor. Dog, dotor. Tag, dotor. Open.
Okay, Father.
So
tag, dotor. Operation kartat.
Kartat.
Kartat. Okay.
Kartat.
Kartat.
You are saying karta. What about the single T? Final T has to be pronounced, no?
Okay. Kartat.
Kartat.
Okay, Father.
It has to be audible. Tat.
Okay.
Kartat.
Okay, Father.
It is better to exaggerate a little bit in language learning in the initial stage.
Okay.
Why? Then you will pronounce it correctly.
All right, Father.
Because there is no silent. See, I hear karta. Karta is something different. One person say karta. There are three doctors are there. Therefore, kartat.
Okay.
Eklo dotor operation karta. Then there is no T, but here tag. Dotor operation kartat.
Okay.
Next one, next person.
Tagi. Bailo. Ailio.
Ailio. Tagi.
Tagi.
Bailo.
Ailio.
Ailio. Next one. Next person.
Father.
Yes.
Yes.
Father,
yes.
For that teen bailo is wrong, no? Because teen is
yes.
Only for
no, yes. No. For human no. Beings. This is what I say. Dialectally we speak teen bailo. No. There is in a formal standard Cockney. Dog, doggy, Dogi, Chogi. You can say Panch Bailo. You can say Panch Bailo. You can say Panch here. No problem. Not teen, no. No. See, for Konkani, you know, there are certain very peculiarities are there. Characteristics, this one. For human beings, we use these forms. All these forms. We have to preserve them. And they are used. They are used. You are reading Bible, now you read Bible, it is there. Okay, then. Next sentence.
Father. Tega. Yes.
Tega.
Tega. Chedvank.
Chedvan.
Chedvank. Zevan. Zevan. Yes. Diat.
Diat. Tega. Chedvank. Jevan. Diat. Okay, next one. Anybody?
Please be faster.
This one, 17th one. Come on. If there are no other volunteers, we can have a repetition. Those who have earlier read, they could read.
Chauga. Chauga.
No, only one person.
Chauga.
No.
Chog.
No. Chog. See. Chog. Chog. Chog.
Chog.
Chog.
Chog. Chog. Chale.
Chale.
Chauggi cholio.
And this word. You have left out this word.
Ani.
Ani.
Chauggi cholio. Ek.
No. No.
Ek.
Ek.
Ek geet gaitat.
Gaitat. There is no circumflex here. Why there is no circumflex here? Geet is neuter gender. Teng geet. Therefore, ek geet gaitat. Chog chale ani chogi chaliyo. Ek geet gaitat. Next.
Pika chauga burgi.
Pika chauga burgi. Pika chauga burgi.
Pan chede konkani.
Panch chede
konkani uloitat.
Panch chede konkani uloitat. So, now, may not be all of you, because this is the difficulty with adults. Adults feel shy to volunteer. Children have, when I teach very young children, they have no difficulty. They are ready to do any number of mistakes also. And they don't feel shy about it. But adults are shy, no? And when we are shy, we don't learn a language. We have to attempt. Doesn't matter, we make a mistake. That is not the end of the world. Yes.
One question in 11, 12 and 13.
Yes, 11, 12 and 13.
Dogi and doga also mean both. Can it also mean both?
Doga means children, or you can have men and women.
No. Okay, does the word mean both or two?
Which one? This one? Two.
Not both. Like both men are here.
No. Then there is some other form here. You have to add something else.
Okay.
Dogui.
Dogui.
Since you asked me, I'm not going to write that because that is not at this level.
Okay. Thanks.
Okay. This doga means two. Two neuter. You can say doga aili. That means two came. Who? They could be men and women. Well, there were. One man and one other woman. Doga. But here it is children. Burgyanga I put, therefore doga. Okay. So, if there is no doubt, we will go for the. And these two files, or no, of this numbers, sorry, this number file you will get tomorrow morning. I will send to Savio. Now there is nothing else to be in this, everything we have done. Yeah, we will open the next one. Here we have done all this. We have done all this month, but still we'll repeat ourselves. Somar, Manglar, Budwar, Brestar, Sukrar, Sanwar, Aitar, Janer, February, Mars, April. Today. Now with this word, you must give me name of the day. Aaj. Give me the name of the day. Aaj. Which day? From here.
Shukrar.
No, Shukrar. Aaj. Shukrar. Good.
Shukrar.
Now, Falya, tomorrow. Now you know, aaj Shukrar. Falya?
Falya Sanwar.
Good. Parwa Aitar. Erwa
Sombar.
Somar. Erwa Somar. See, in Konkani, we have Parwa. See, English has to use three words here. Parwa to say day, after, tomorrow. And Erwa, 1, 2, 3, 4 words they have to use. So, each language has its own richness. This is what I was trying to tell you yesterday. Konkani is no way lesser than any other languages. It has the capacity. It's only we have to use it. Erwa. Konkani speakers know. Erwa means what? So once again, Aaj. Give me the day. Aaj.
Shukrar.
Shukrar. Falya.
Sanwar.
Parwa.
Etar.
No.
Aitar.
Erwa?
Somwar.
Somar, not Somwar. Somwar, Marathi and Hindi and all. Somar. S-O-M-A-R. No, look at this, my spelling. Luckily, unfortunately, you don't have a hard copy there. See here. Somar. Somar. There is no V here. Somar. Konkani Somar. Then. Kal, yesterday. Aaj Shukrar, Kal?
Brestar.
Brestar. Look at here. I have given here Brestar. Here, Brestar. Brestar. Standard form. Birestar, Berestar, all dialectal forms. Then, काल जाले पैर आज शुक्रार पैर
बुधवार
पैर बुधवार करेक्ट पैर बुधवार ना लुक एट हियर अवेरा
मंगलार
दिस इज अवेरा दैट इज एरवा दिस इज अवेरा गुड नाउ To these. I written M. You have to read to these. Don't read just these. To these. I want a volunteer to read for me this next word.
Tovar.
Tovar is R has to be pronounced. No, we are not reading English. In English, R is silent in the British English. But Konkani is not English. Konkani is Konkani. So Tovar. Say
Tovar.
Tovar. Tirat. Night. Tirat. Then
Tisakal.
Morning. This
one. Donpar.
To donpar. See, after N there is an apostrophe because it is don. Otherwise, it, if no apostrophe, it becomes donpar. Donpar.
Donpar.
Donpar. In church Konkani, this apostrophe is put. But our theatrists and all popular writers, they don't put because they don't know. Though they pronounce correctly, but for a learner, that won't do. An apostrophe is necessary because we said in a medial position, if N has to be pronounced as N, we have to put an apostrophe. Don par. Next word.
Tisans.
Tifantod.
Tifantod. Tifantod.
Tiamori.
Tiamori. Tiamori.
Timadhyan.
Ti madhyan, madhyan rat. Next.
Te satole.
Te
satole.
Te satole.
Te satole.
Week.
Te suman.
Te suman. Same week. Somebody's mic is making there.
Ti pandras.
Ti pandras. Oh, it is. Ti pandras.
Pandras.
Ti pandras. Fortnight.
Ti tarik.
Ti tarik. Next.
To mahino.
To mahino.
तो महीनो
हाँ
ते वर्ष
एंड हियर
वर्ष
वर्ष फ्रॉम दिस वर्ड दिस वर्ड इज डिराइव्ड दिस इज द ओरिजिनल वर्ड दिस इज द ओरिजिनल वर्ड वर्ष एंड फ्रॉम दिस दिस वर्ड इज डिराइव्ड वर्ष बोथ मीनिंग सेम ईयर Next.
To veel.
To veel. To veel.
To veel.
Hello. Hello. The right, Catholics will find difficulty. Those who know Marathi, they will pronounce correctly. Okay. Hindi, they don't have hello. Hindi don't have. But those who know any Dravidian languages, South Indian, Indian languages, Kannada, Telugu, Malayalam,
Okay.
Udu, sorry, Tulu, Kodava, they have this sound. Because from Dravidian languages, this sound entered the Aryan languages. Even Sanskrit didn't have this language. But now the Sanskrit has this language. But Hindi, no. Marathi, yes. Konkani, of course, we have this. Veel. Because so if there is a single L, it becomes veel. It means something else. In Konkani. Then next.
They were.
They were.
Were.
To
minute.
To minute. To minute. Next.
To segund.
To segund. Segund.
Segund.
Segund. This second does not mean order. No. This I'm talking. We are talking in the terms of time now. Minutes and seconds. So that second. Segund.
Segund.
Portuguese, no? Yeah. Portuguese. Correct. because this counting system, minute, second, these are not an Indian system. Sorry, this all for us came from the Portuguese. Therefore, this word has come for us, minute and second, both are Portuguese words. Then,
Tokin.
This is our word. For second, we can say keen. Moment.
Ata.
Now, Ata.
Atta.
Beg pardon?
Atta.
Atta. Atta. Just now. Difference between Atta and Atta. Atta. Atta.
Atta.
Just now.
Magir.
Magir.
Uprant.
These are all adverbs. Adverbs of time. Then.
Kedna.
No.
Kedna.
Kedna. While writing, this M is essential. Unfortunately, in the Bible, in the final edition, they didn't know and it has gone. No, it is required. Kedna. Earlier we wrote Kedna. And this one?
Kednai.
Not Kednai, no. It is not E. It's not E. Kednai. Yeah.
Kednai.
Kednai. Kednai.
Kednai.
This pronunciation is not correct of yours. This last CH, not correct.
Kednans.
Not exactly. Somebody can correct him.
Kednans.
One person.
Kednans.
Correct. Kednans. Kednans. Sir, not sir.
Kednans.
Kednans. At no time. Then.
Kedna.
Kedna. Kedna. We say a small pause here. Kedna. Not Kedna. No. Kedna.
Kedna.
Then it means occasionally.
Okay.
Otherwise, it has no meaning. Then people think you want to say this. Then they are wondering why you are repeating with such a long pause. It has no meaning. Kedna.
Dutur,
occasionally.
Dutur Kedna can be right with K-E-N-N-A-M.
That is the influence of Devanagari script.
Okay.
The form of Roman script is this. Then, next word?
Kedna.
Then, at that time, Kedna is when, Kedna means then.
Tedva.
Then, at that time. Now, this word, not so much in the spoken Konkani you find, but in a Bible and all it comes. Tedva, Jesu, Jerusalem, Angelo. Tedva. In written forms, you find this word, Tedva. Next.
Tedla.
No.
Tedola.
Tedola. This also you find.
Tedola.
You find Tedola. Same Tedola. Meaning. Tedwa, Tedola, Tedna. They all mean same. but this is more used in spoken Konkani. And these two forms, tedwa and tedala, are used in written Konkani, they are found. Then, next, this one.
Jedna.
When? Next word?
Jedva.
Same meaning. Once again, this is found in written Konkani. Jedva. This is in spoken Konkani.
Okay, and go control.
Kedala. Kedala. When? This is there in spoken Konkani also, but more in written Konkani. Kedala.
Yedol.
All these are words found in old Konkani. Yedol.
Yedol.
How long? So these are all words which we learnt now from here you are reading. They are not mere words. They are all related to related to time. All these are related to time. All these words are days, night, they're all related terms. So you have to learn them. Then comes exercise. Okay, exercise A. Now, please read. One of you.
Aaj khencho this.
Aaj khencho this. And there's another word here.
War.
You can say aaj khencho this. You can ask also aaj khencho war. Answer. The same person should give me the answer now. The one who read this should answer this now.
Aaj shukrar.
Aaj Shukra, that's all. Aaj Shukra. But in English, you must say today is Friday. We don't need a verb. Aaj Shukra. Then, next
question.
Kal,
consume this.
Not exactly. Read once again.
Consume.
See, this is khai cho, khai cho.
Khai cho this.
Okay, you only have to give me answer.
Kal brestar.
Correct. Then, next person. We have done this earlier, but now here you can see the question. Next person.
Poir kancho this.
Try to answer.
Poir budwar.
Correct. Next one.
Falya khancho this.
Answer.
Falya sanwar.
Correct. Falya sanwar. Next one.
Parwa khancho this. Parwa aitar.
Parvaita, like this. Now we'll do the exercise B. I want a new person to read this. I've been told there are about 78 people take part every day, but I hear not more than 10 people's participate. Because if you don't participate, you will not learn. Language learning through an effort, active participation, then you learn. Even if you make a mistake, I will correct you and then you will learn it. But if you don't attempt, it is like driving, just sitting in your AC room and thinking about driving, you will not learn to drive a vehicle. You have to sit in a vehicle and then you have to learn. If you want to learn swimming, just reading books about swimming, you will not learn swimming. You have to jump in the swimming pool. Of course, don't jump where is a deep, but there is a shallow water, be there and then jump and try to swim. If you want to learn football, just watching football matches, you may watch whole of your life, but still you will not learn football. You may know everything about football, but you will not be a football player. It is only you go to the football ground, kick the ball, you get hurt, and then you learn, and then you enjoy the game. Same way for the language. You have to participate. I want a new, totally new person who is today is not taken part.
As
yes,
Kari Kitli.
Correct. As Tari Kitli. As Tari Kitli. Now, this was written, I wrote, so let me correct it because I wrote that yesterday. So, let me make up today's. Okay. Please read the answer also.
As Junachi Ikra Tari.
Correct. As Junachi Ikra Tari. Yeah. Next person.
Palya Tari Kitli.
Palya Tari Kitli.
What is tomorrow's date?
Yes.
Palya Bara Tarik.
Palya Bara Tarik.
Say.
If it's today is Ikra, tomorrow has to be Bara.
Yes.
Okay. So.
Kal Tarik Kitli.
Yeah, when somebody says ask Tariq Kitli, if this question is asked tomorrow, you cannot say Aaj Junachi Ikra Tariq. No, then you must say that date. Aaj means today. We are speaking today. If the same question asked tomorrow, ask Tariq Kitli, then you will say Aaj Junachi Bara Tariq. Am I right?
Yes, Father.
Because we are speaking today, therefore I said, ask that we have written the answer. Okay, yeah. Then third one.
Kal Tari Kitli.
Kal Tari Kitli. Kal Kitli. Ask da, sir Kal Kitli.
Kal Bara Tari.
Adikra. Adikra ne. Adikra Tari.
Kal
Dha Tarik. Kal Dha Tarik. Next one. Another person to read for me this.
June Mahinyat Kitle Dis Asat.
June Mahinyat Kitle Dis Asat. And there is an answer. Same person.
June Mahinyat Tis Dis Asat.
June Mahinyat Tis Dis Asat. Okay. Now, I will change this June to mine. Then what will happen this sentence? From June, I'll change this June to mine. My Mahinyat
Tis Ani Ek Dis Asat.
Asat. Janer.
Tis ani ek dis asat.
Tis ani ek dis asat. December.
Tis ani ek dis asat.
Asat. February.
Bis ani aat dis asat.
That depends on the year. But this year we had 28 days. When it comes a leap year, we have 29 days.
Yes, Father.
Huh? Somebody is saying something. So like that, you can change the date, number of days, depend on the month. We'll go for exercise C. Somebody to read. A new person. Let's give chance to a new person.
Ho khencho maino.
Wo khencho maino. Please answer.
Ho jun maino.
Wo jun maino. Correct. Next person.
Pudlo maino.
Come on. Come on. One person.
Pudlo maino.
Yeah. Say.
Pudlo maino khencho.
Pudlo maino khencho. Answer.
Pudlo maino July.
No, July. Just July. Pudlo maino July. Yeah. Then next person, read this.
June adlo maino khencho.
No.
Juna adlo maino.
Juna adlo maino
khencho.
Khencho. Juna. June. But when it comes this form, why it is? Because you will, when we have to learn postpositions and all, it comes Juna adlo maino khencho. The June becomes Juna because we added this postposition. Maino khencho. Khencho, you answer.
Juna adlo maino July. May.
Not May. Konkunind. Juna adlo maino?
May.
May. Good.
Moino chi.
Moino.
Word. See, it's one of the biggest word here. So go slowly.
Moino chi.
Mainyanchi.
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 This of months. This one it is. Mainyanchi.
Mainyanchi.
Then?
Nawasang.
Nawasang. Will you be able to say?
Janer, February. February, Mars, April,
Mars, not March, Mars.
Mars, April, April, May, June.
June.
July. August. September. October. October.
October.
November. December.
After October.
November.
November.
December.
Not December. December.
December.
You are pronouncing something like Anglicized Konkani. It is December is English. This is December.
December.
Janer, February, March, April, May, June, July, August,
September,
October, November, December. Then, this one, who will read? Sixth one. Come on.
Sixth one.
Varsacho nimano maino khencho.
Correct. Varsacho nimano maino khencho. The answer is there only. Please read.
December.
No, you read. It is written there.
Varsacho nimano maino December.
December. Correct. Correct. Next person.
Father, it is January. Janer, no?
Yes, Janer. Where? Varsacho nimano maino Janer.
Last month.
Nimano last.
Okay.
What I have given here?
Yes, you're correct.
Then this one.
Second
one.
Aaj tarikh kitli.
Aaj tarikh kitli.
Aaj tarikh akra.
Akra? Akra Marathi madhe. Marathi bolta tumhi.
Ikra.
आता कोकणी
तारीख इकरा
आता कोकणी मध्ये सांगा
आज
तारीख इकरा
आज तारीख इकरा
हा
करेक्ट
येस
ओके फादर थँक यू
देन नाइंथ वन
नाताल खुंचे तारीख तारखात येते येता
हा म्हणजे काय म्हणजे काय नाताल
नाताल खुंचे
तारीख
तारखे
येते तारखे येता
येता
आन्सर इज गिवन हियर प्लीज रीड
नाताल डिसेंबरचे
नो 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 आई डिडंट से डिसेंबरचे व्हाट हैव रिटन
डिसेंबरचे 25
25 is a traditional way. In our system, how we'll read this one?
20
and 5. 20 and 5 tarike?
Yeta.
Yeta. Okay. Up to now, do you have any questions? I would like to know, any one of you know Kannada script? Any one of you read Konkani in Kannada script?
I can read, Father.
You can read. Then, if you can read, there are good dictionaries. Let me show you only. Konkani English Dictionary by Father Valerian Fernandez, my student, who knew Konkani. He knew Kannada script, Konkani. He came and learnt one full year, Roman script and Devanagari script. He is the one, yes, compiled this dictionary, Konkani English Dictionary in Kannada script. He has also written grammar book. Then, Stephen Padrush is written English Konkani Dictionary.
Okay.
Then same person, Stephen, he improved it, Stephen Padrush, English Konkani Dictionary. But unfortunately, there are no grammatical labels, masculine, feminine, neuter, he has not given. So he has come out with another dictionary, which I don't have, that one. So there I've been told he has given genders. So those who have Kannada script, there are enough material. Unfortunately, in Roman script, we have no. And the answer why, I have given once already. So, and you know why we don't have in Roman script dictionary. There are Devanagari script I showed you. Any Kannada script I showed you, the modern. There are other dictionaries, but they are not modern dictionaries. But Roman script, we don't have. Okay. Any questions?
Doctor.
Yes. Yes.
Natal, tu em bolla. Te Chris Jointy mundai no.
Kiten kiten
kiten.
Natal.
Boy.
Boy.
Kokni. Chris Jointy bhi hota hai no Chris
Jointy I can't hear you
Chris Jointy for Natal Chris Jointy
Father, he means to ask for Natal they even say Chris Jointy right
That is the modern word they have used now. Natal has been using. We do, how common people will say Natal. Natalanchi parab, Natalanchi fest. Christi Jayanti is a. Now we have coined that word. By our priest. But still this word is used by our common, by our people. Natalanchi parbi, we say.
But Doctor, Natal is still a Portuguese word, no?
Yes, yeah, so, yeah,
so what?
So Chris Jointy is Konkani.
Why?
Why?
Now, he came from Portuguese. How many objects of Portuguese are you using? Are you using table mats, calça,
the trousers
which we are wearing,
not Portuguese.
Okay.
Pineapple, ananas, kazu, all these are Portuguese. And the Portuguese words, Popeye.
So?
why not why Natal? Not Natal?
Okay, okay.
Let's not get into pseudo patriotic mentality. Language is like a river. It flows. It absorbs various words from different languages. Have we not brought English words? We say office. When we have a word kacheri. Now who says kacheri? Kacheri is a dictionary. Now we say office. And what is the word for bus? We travel by bus. What is the word? Bus only.
Taxi.
We say taxi. Scooter.
Okay.
So, in fact, Portuguese words fit very well into Konkani pronunciation. Yeah. Any other doubts?
Father, yesterday you said charantle.
Charantle.
Three fourths. Charantle means from that.
Out of four. Charantle teen wante means out of four, out of three parts. Tinantlo ek wanto means one third.
Okay.
Out of three parts, you choose one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yes. The kongninda ka kide manta bhai? Thank you, Kukun in Kidamantad.
Deo Boring Kurum.
Ah, bye to it. Aunkide Santa, Tukaikale.
Deo Boring Kuru.
Ah, to a Mulaki day, to make them a lay. Thank you.
Thank you.
And to me, Kong in Sanga.
Utar Kuru.
Any other one? Any other doubts?
Thank you.
Okay, if you have no doubts, we will end here and we'll continue tomorrow with exercise D. Savio will send you the file of numbers that is complete, that he will send you, that one. Okay, Deo Bare Karu.
Deo Bare Karu.
Deo Bare
Karu. Bye Karu.
Tum kai karu.
Bare.
Mogasu padu.
Mogasu.
Mogasu.